This midday, a Sioux Falls woman is behind bars, accused of shooting a man in the arm. Police arrested 31-year-old Kayla Chase early this morning. Investigators say she got into an argument with an on-again, off-again boyfriend, and he tried to leave, so she pulled out a gun and later shot him. The 32-year-old victim went to the hospital, but is expected to be okay. Chase faces several charges, including aggravated assault and wrongful imprisonment.